Hello guys, today Dana, and I promise we're doing a part two. We just got finished doing that when we press recorded. So now we do double. So we only have three, but
I picked two chips. And you got
even the same time. Yep. So let's start. Ooh, it's gonna be like bad combos probably. No. Sorry guys, I dropped it. Yeah, two there. Six. What? Which one first? Anyone first?
I believe it's cheddar and then regular together.
Oh.
Alright, pick two different stuff together.
Ooh, maybe the first time we can do... So, first time will be two, and the second time it would be three. So now I'm doing three. And three. I'll beat all three.
But you don't have to do all three of them, man. You can do two of one and one of another.
I don't know how it's gonna work because it's like extreme. Okay. So now, what is it?
Salt, vinegar, cheddar, and regular. Now it's your turn.
So, now?
I'm gonna give you two. You ready?
Can
you
twist this around me? Okay. I kind of... Okay. Are these my two?
Yeah, that's two.
Regular and cheddar.
Yeah. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna do you all three of them.
Okay.
This is gonna be tricky. No, don't do that.
It's it.
Huh?
I? It's salt and vinegar.
No.
It's not?
It was two regular with a cheddar in the middle. You thought salt vinegar wasn't salt vinegar. I tricked you.
What?
There's no salt vinegar.
It tastes like it though. So, the winner was my dad. But for the first round, we was tied. The second round. And so, bye. And I want to show you my favorite. Yeah, my favorite name, Pinky. I'll show you my meat real quick. Oh, okay. I'm not good at lining. Oh, not good. Okay. I'm turning the other turn. This light on. It's my meat. So, bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Before you go, make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below. Comment down below what your favorite Pringle is. Bye!